bit for me today, but we'll carry on tomorrow. Guys, welcome back to a new video. Now, we're about to go outside, and obviously you saw from the video where I actually put a tear in the Nardo grey wrap. If you haven't saw that video, click in the top right hand corner and you can see that, and you can sort of get a reason why we're doing this. So basically today, we're gonna be camo wrapping the Audi TT on the driveway, really, because basically there's a few imperfections in the wrap. So when we wrapped it, we weren't in the best conditions. It was damp getting it in and everything like that. So there's a few imperfections in the wrap, but I think the best idea and the best way to sort of solve this is by doing a camo wrap. So there's a few sort of pictures I've took for inspiration, so I'll insert them now. But yeah, I think that's what we're sort of going to go for. So we've got the Nardo grey, we're going to put the black and then white wrap over the top. Now hopefully this is going to turn out okay. I am doing it on the driveway, so hopefully this is going to prove that anyone or you guys can do this on your driveway at home as well with a bit of patience. Now I can imagine this is going to take a long time, but we're going to get to it. Let's go. Guys, so here's the TT. What we're planning on doing is I'm going to cut out a few shapes and sort of plaster them down. You'll get the picture when I start it, really, but yeah, let's do this. But obviously, yeah, this is the tear that we're hopefully going to cover up with a bit of camo, so let's see how this goes. So guys, to start things off, I've got about, I think I've got about 6 meters of black wrap, then I've got about 5 meters of white wrap. So we're going to start with the black wrap, do everything. First things first, you've got to clean the car. We've already done that and made sure it's super clean. Make sure it's proper dry, because if it's not dry, it's not going to work. So first things first, I'm going to cut a bit off there. I'm going to position it on the car, and then we're just going to draw a shape in it and go from there, stick it on and see what it looks like. And that'll be the first sort of step. And I hope this works. Let's see. Because I've just cut out the first piece, and I don't really know. I think I'm just gonna go for it, and I'm gonna stick it on and we'll see what it looks like. Just gonna send it. Worst comes to worst, we can peel it off. Looks pretty damn sick. Now I've got to sort of cut the lines in here, heat it up, push all the air bubbles out, but I think I've made my mind up and we're gonna go for it. So guys, check it out. This is the first piece laid on. Obviously completely random, I've just got a cut around here, took everything in, and yeah, it's the first step to the camo. So basically guys, my plan is I'm just going to work down one side, and then if today I don't get the full thing finished, at least one side's done, it's going to be going around like Xavier Brooks style. So guys, the scratch, you can still, I'm gonna get this, you can still sort of see it under the wrap, but it's a lot better, it sort of distracts it, so let's carry on.
Can't get my time for free, nah, nah. I've been on the low, making my own moves. Break no bread, nigga, get your own cheese.
So it's looking pretty crazy at the minute. It's from the side. Thinking maybe put something in this gap. But yeah, we've got still a lot to go. Still got the back, still got all the white to go on. We're gonna have a little half-time break. We're gonna walk to Tesco, get some microwave pizza, and take the dog there whilst we're there, stretch his legs out. When we get back, we'll add the white to that side, and then hopefully we can finish one side off. Let's go get pizza. Yes, Yes.
Fuck, it's hot.
Screaming mad now. She got my roll every day. Running these fast like a man. Can't fuck with you, listen, bad.
Guys, we are making progress. I'm actually so glad I did this. It's looking sick. It's looking like so much different. And I think it making the Nardo grey look boring now. That's going to do it for me today, but we'll carry on tomorrow. So guys, it's a Sunday morning. We've got up early so we can finish it. We're half done. I'm whispering because I don't want to upset any neighbours. I think everyone's still asleep, but we're committed. Let's carry on doing that side. I'm going to give it a quick detail just so there's no dust, and we'll carry on.
Get the bag 1,000 ways. Niggas been running for days. Yeah, they run with no purpose and legs. Oh, yeah, it's my time to get paid. I've been grinding like I'm fucking dead. Chicken burger every day. Running these
houses. So, now the other side is done all black. I'm going to put some white bits on it. Make it sort of like this side now. Let's go. Guys, so it is nearly complete. It is not quite finished yet, and I have run out of time today, but I will do a full walk around in the next video, so make sure you click subscribe, and hopefully I would have finished it. And I've just run out of time. I've had to go and do some brake pads on a Passat and disc, so it's going to take me for the rest of today. So unfortunately today I'm going to have to leave it like that, and give us a thumbs up if this is something that you've liked. Obviously I'd like to do mods on the TT every single week, but it's costing me more money than I'm making on this YouTube stuff. But you guys clicking like and subscribe, it's pushing me to do more videos and actually being able to give me the funds to do more modifications on the TT like this. Now, I know this is a bit of a Marmite mod, but I can peel it off if I don't like it. So guys, make sure you click subscribe. Peace out.
Get the bag 1,000 ways. Niggas been running for days. Yeah, they run with no purpose and legs. Oh, yeah, it's my time to get paid. I've been grinding like I'm fucking dead. Chicken burger every day. Running these hoes like a maid. Can't fuck with you unless I'm paid. Dog, get the bag 1,000 ways. Niggas been running for days. Yeah, they run with no purpose and legs.